how was your first experience playing high school football?
High school football was probably some of the most fun I've ever had in my life. Like, not ever playing it, ever. Like, no pop warning or nothing. To hopping straight on the field, trying to chase down the quarterback.
Yeah. Boy. What? We off the grid, grid, grid. This for my kid, kid, kid. But when my kid, kid, kids have kids, everything we did for the crib, everything we did, how we live. All this smoke got a scent, all that smoke Kevin sent. Everything I spoke, what I meant, never disguised my intent. Lies outside the event, brought my life out the trench. God, thank God, look what he did. We off the grid, 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 grid.
Defensive end. They said all I gotta do is chase down the quarterback, and that's what I did. So first game, pious. When I got to him, he didn't, like, he just started panicking. I just felt good. And I didn't even know what I did at the time.
I was forgetting you. Now I remember. Now I remember. Did what I want, and I say what I want. And I thought you was with me, like, how you get sensitive? I got this God power, that's my leverages. I got this holy water, that's my beverages. I gotta help myself out of selfishness. I just bought a flow out of Selfridges. I gotta make sure they know who they messing with. I gotta tell them sorry, they too delicate. I gotta stay with God where the blessings is. I ain't delivering heavenly messages just for the hell of it. Don't try to test me. I keep it clean, but it could get messy. I talk to God every day, that's my bestie. They playing soccer in my backyard. I think I see Messi, and his money could never neglect me. I pray that my family would never resent me, and she fell in love with me soon as she met me. We both got a bad mind, my back is more heavy. We had to stop counting, it's getting too petty.